6-3 OKC, but Lakers with the handle on the basketball. And it's thrown away. They lead in steals. This guy right there leads the NBA in steals, Paul George.
For trouble as he's got his second steal already and his second flush.
Off the glass for Steven Adams.
And you look at Steven Adams' numbers over the last three games, 20 and 10, being more aggressive. And this team can get steals and turn defense into offense really quick.